hope you can hear him.
Just like, come on, time to go home. Supper's over.
Oh, now everybody's pulling over.
Now those guys are in trouble because Daddy's got to go over.
Yeah, he was yelling at them and they're not coming.
So now they're in trouble. It's like, all right.
Come on, kids, get going.
It's like, let's go. You too, son.
Come on, teenager. Oh, no, he saying get away from my girls. Okay, so I joked that there was a sign that said elk crossing 1 mile, that it must be a very popular spot within town because it only said 1 mile. But then we see this. He's watching his ladies. Okay, there's still some over there in the bushes. So I guess you say it is a popular spot for elk crossing. One of those is. Yeah, his rack ain't as big, but he's saying, come on, girls, let's go. Oh, now we got a traffic jam. Don't run away!
She's like, I'm coming back with my ladies! The dad's chasing after us!
It must be a teenager.
He was chasing the other one now! I'm just like, stay away from my girl! There's another one over here!
Oh.
He's sneaking in! Just like...
the other one was a distraction, I see.
Going in for my lady.
Maybe he won't notice me hiding along the tree line.
I mean, the daddy's busy scaring off my best friend. He's got to blend in.
Look
for the lady.
Well, I wish I could talk y'all to tell him. Oh, another one.
Just like, yo. Like, dude, I'm coming with you too. I want some chicks. I speak elk. I know what's going on. Remember, I'm. Yes, Elena. No. So let's go, former boys. Show up.
Okay. Yeah, that guy's turning around.
He's like, uh-oh.
Uh-oh. You better go.
He's like, don't go. I didn't need to go back. He's like, run it, little girl. He's like, all right, let's move out.
Okay. We're basically in town, people. Friends, we're in town. We just left the laundromat, drove about half a mile, saw a sign that said elk crossing 1 mile. You know, warning and.
Damn, why did I ask? I didn't.
I didn't even see them because they were hidden behind the trees when we went by. Girls saw them though. And it's getting hard to see them.
Yeah, they're all going by. But, alright, we're being brave now.
They're going for the girls.
Now, where is the dad? Where'd he go? Oh, he's always all the way on the other side.
Oh, tough boy, tough teenager.
It's like, all right.
Honk honk.
Oh, they're slowly sneaking in. So where's the other guy that he chased off?
So the song obviously isn't real common since there's so many people pulling over.
Oh, the dad
turned. Please stop. Hard. They keep stopping in front of me.
Oh, I guess the wife. Oh, I guess the wife was going to call husband to chill out, but then she got scared or something.
Well, maybe it's not wife.
Maybe it's daughter. She's like, Daddy, please, it's my boyfriend. I don't care.
Man, you better get out of here. I got a shovel and 40 acres.